Hi, in another quickie session, we will learn how to make a simple lemonade Indian style. Cut the lemon into two, squeeze this lemon, just use your fingers to strain out the seeds, add 1.5 teaspoon of sugar, 1/4 teaspoon of salt, pinch of pepper powder, pinch of chaat masala. Mix all these ingredients good till the sugar dissolves. Lot of people add black salt, jeera powder and many ingredients to their lemonade, but you can just add chaat masala. This got all those ingredients in the right quantities. You can even use mint leaf for garnish. Add 2 tablespoons of this mixture, the lemon juice and the masalas. You can add water, but I like to add soda to my drink. This is my favorite drink, and I used to drink it every evening when I used to go back to work in my restaurant in Chicago. My good Mexican friend, Mr. Matev, used to make this drink, and he used to say, without this drink, I would be loco. I don't know what it means, but dear friends, trust me, give it to your partner when they come back home after a hard day work, and they will be refreshed and they'll be cheerful for the entire evening. For all those mint lovers, good God, I don't know how many kinds of lovers are there, but today I'm going to show you lemonade for mint lovers. For that, squeeze lemon, add a little bit of fresh mint into your ding chick, add pinch of salt, 2 teaspoons of sugar, and crush in the ding chick. Because you added sugar and salt to this mint, it gets crushed very nicely. Add this to your lemon juice. Add a pinch of roasted jeera powder. Just pour 2 tablespoons of this mint and lemon juice mixture. To this, add soda. You can go ahead and add water if you want, but I like to add soda to my all my lemonades. Here is my ding chick lemonade with mint and jeera. For all the mint lovers, here is a mint lemonade. I already had 4 glasses. Let me come back quick. So, dear friends, I hope you enjoy lemonade the Indian style.